Chris's visit, their mom suddenly passed away back home in Dallas of a stroke, and she always wanted them to play together. Chris was thinking of attending Texas A&M, but in deference to their mom, he decided to join his brother. Talking to Tim Floyd yesterday, he said the brothers are very close. They're basically the only